It's been called misogynistic, racist, a hate group, reactionary. It's been blamed for Trump, for keeping women out of games and technology. None of this is true. If you want the real story, then you need to buy Inside Gamergate.